everybody. My name is Little Uni, and welcome to another episode of Animal Jam. We are going to be looking through 37 Jammograms today. I apologize for that noise. Recording gives my dog anxiety, so he's going to go chew on a bone. Mr. Mail Time is here to look through your mail. It is so exciting. Let's get started. Jimmer8T1DG says, "Do you want to be my buddy? And yes, if you send me a request, I will accept that request." We're still accepting requests. How many buddy slots do we have open? We have a lot. I only have 136 of you guys added. So if you want to be my buddy, there's time. But you should probably hurry up, because now everyone else just got the same information that you did, and they're gonna be coming for these buddy slots. So yes, I will be your buddy. Thank you for the Jammogram. EasterBubby1 says, "Hey Little Uni, how are you? Do more Minecraft." Thank you. I'm doing good. I don't know why I thanked you. Thank you for the Jammogram anyways. I might do more Minecraft. Do you guys want to see more Minecraft? Let me know in the comments. Should Little Uni do more Minecraft? EasterBubby thinks so, but there's a gift attached, so let's look at that. It's a wreath necklace. Thank you. Mr. Mailtime will wear this with pride. Kabam! Oh, he is so fancy. Thank you so much for the necklace. HappyCat764 says, "You are the best and awesome. Hope you enjoy the gift." Thank you so much, but you guys are the best and you guys are awesome. I wouldn't really be a human being if you guys weren't around, but I appreciate the compliment, and of course I will enjoy the gift. Thank you. It's a freedom flower crown. Wow, I've never seen that before. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness, he's so cute. Oh, I love him so much. H1A4E8 says, "Please buddy me or send an autograph. You are my idol." That's so nice. Thank you so much. I see that you did send me a buddy request. I'm pretty sure that's what this is on the sidebar, and I will be accepting that in a moment. But there's a gift attached as well, so thank you for that. Rare Epic Antlers, thank you. Mr. Mailtime looks so good in antlers. Oh, he's so elegant. He is definitely ready for prom now. Is that what we were saying earlier? He's going to go to prom? I think that's what we were doing. Thank you so much for the antlers. He looks very nice. Yellow Golden Tiger 205 says, "Animal Jam rocks, but there's a gift attached, so thank you for that." It's a rare sombrero, thank you. Oh my goodness, the prom is getting wild now, you guys. Wait, where is it? Where's the sombrero? Sombrero. That's not how you spell sombrero. Where is it though? I just accepted it. What? Oh my god, did Animal Jam just eat the sombrero? Maybe if I log back in and out. Hold on guys, there's some kind of emergency. I just logged back in. Let's see if our sombrero is here. It's not. What? It's not here. Maybe it's back in the gift? Hello? My sombrero! Oh my god! HAHQ just ate my sombrero, you guys! Oh no, I'm so sorry, Yellow Golden Tiger! I don't know what happened! You guys saw, I even checked the footage while Animal Jam was shut just to make sure that not only it was fully closed, but to make sure that I actually clicked on keep, and I did! I clicked on keep! But it's not in my inventory, it's not in the Jammogram, it's nowhere! I'm so sorry, Golden Tiger! Let's actually go make something to mourn the loss of our sombrero. Let me in, Animal Jam! This is no time for your games! There we go. He was so young! What's the most depressing frame? Let's have no frame. That's the most depressing one. Oh wait, I don't think Animal Jam is in frame anymore, is it? Oh geez, I wonder if this is against the rules, because it is, like, dead? Oh well, we'll buy it anyways. I don't know how long Animal Jam was in frame over the past couple clips. To be honest, I just hope that it was at least sort of in frame. We have a guest.
Stop! You violated the law!
Why am I under arrest? This disaster video. Wait, my potato? But it wasn't me. We're gonna place this while we can. Where should it go? It's just gonna go in the lawn. Everyone say hello to Cat Cat Rossi. So, trying to pretend like Animal Jam HQ didn't consume my sombrero, the least they could do is accept this masterpiece. But Silly Puppy Time says your voice is so cute. Here you go, and oh, thank you. I really like your pig, by the way. That's a really good color palette. But we have a gift. Thank you, Silly Puppy Time. I love your username too, by the way. It's a rare heart wand. That's so cool. Thank you. I'm trying to remember where I've seen that before, because at first I thought that I didn't see it. But no, I'm pretty sure I've seen this before. And this is... oh, it's replacing our tuxedo. We're back from the prom. We're eating heart candies at home, all sad because the prom couldn't get wild with the sombrero. I'm so sad about that sombrero. CappyCat764, I think this is like the second or third appearance Happy Cat has made in a Mailtime video. Maybe even like fourth or fifth. Happy Cat has been here a lot. Round of applause to Happy Cat. Happy Cat says, Little Uni, you have inspired me to do my own videos in the future. That is so exciting! Everybody needs to run on over to Happy Cat and see if they're doing videos yet. Because I don't know. I don't know what your channel is, Happy Cat, but I hope you have lots of success in the future. There is also a gift here that we will look through. Thank you so much for the Jamagram and the gift. It's a fancy vest! The prom is back on, you guys! This is so exciting! Unfortunately, our heart wand will pretty much be immediately unequipped. But we're back at the prom. This is less like a prom outfit and more like your grandmother took you out to some kind of family gathering. And now you're just kind of here. Just like, what am I supposed to do with my life here? I could be at home playing Animal Jam, watching Little Uni, watching Happy Cat, but no, I am at this family reunion and I am bored. King Chida says, hey, I love your videos. Please buddy me. Thank you so much for watching my videos. I'm glad you enjoyed them. I did accept your buddy request, so not to worry. We are buddies now. Aquamarine Pearl says, buddy me, and oh my god, let me just say, you have the cutest red panda I have ever seen in my life. I love that outfit so much, and I have accepted your buddy request. There is also a gift here, so thank you so much for that. It's a snowflake balloon, thank you! This, continuing our story, this is a really, really eventful couple of days. For Mr. Mailtime here. Mr. Mailtime was taken bowling by his grandmother after this family event and he got a balloon. I don't know why it's a snowflake balloon. Maybe it's Christmas time and that's why he's so busy. It was like a Christmas family gathering. This was a Christmas prom? Do they have those? They do now. They do with Mr. Mailtime. So he got a Christmas bowling balloon with his grandma. This is wonderful. Thank you so much for the balloon. Wolves Rule the Night Zero says, let's be buddies, and we are buddies now. I've accepted your buddy request, and I really love your markings here as a wolf. I think you look super fabulous. Katie Did, I think that's how that's pronounced, says, buddy me. And yes, I have accepted your buddy request, and there is also a gift present. I'm not sure if Animal Jam is glitching out, but there's some interesting things that don't match going on here. But there's a gift here, so thank you so much for the gift. It's a rare fossilized tooth necklace. Thank you. I'm pretty sure that's an underwater item, so I'm not able to put that on. But it is in my underwater inventory somewhere. Thank you so much. Oh my god, you guys. So I have news on the sombrero. This is being filmed a few days after the video that you were just watching was filmed because I have made a discovery. The sombrero wasn't actually even eaten. It's just an underwater item. I can't believe I have made this mistake. I don't know what to tell you, you guys. The whole theme of this entire mealtime video was that my sombrero got eaten. I don't know what to say. Either way, thank you for listening to this news update. I hope you enjoy the rest of this mealtime video, knowing that my sombrero wasn't actually eaten. Melody Daisy says, not my best work, but I hope you like it. And there's a continued that says, by the way, it's a little messy because my cat kept nudging my hand. And that is so relatable. I had such a hard time drawing that sombrero gravestone because my dog decided to chew the bone on the bed while I was drawing. He's on the floor again, but he was on the bed, and it made everything so much more difficult. But I'm so excited because it sounds like a masterpiece. I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, it is a masterpiece. I'm so excited. Okay, we can put it right here. Oh my god, I wanna look at it so badly. Whoa, it's so cool. I love that effect so much. It actually looks fuzzy. That is so crazy. I feel like I could reach out and just grab this little tail here. That is so amazing. Thank you so much, Melody Daisy. She looks so elegant. That is just so awesome. I've been looking at it for like 30 seconds now. It's so good. Thank you so much. That's awesome. We can, oh yeah, we should move this too, because now we're just extending the house in general so that we have space for maybe one more. I don't know if we want to do this corner. Ending this video, we have Cut Cat Rossi, who just sent me this jammogram a couple minutes ago. They just say spoopy, and I agree. But there's also a gift, so thank you so much, Cut Cat Rossi. I hope I didn't make you feel unwanted a couple seconds ago when I went off to continue this video. It's a Frankenstein mask, thank you so much! So this is where Mr. Mealtime's night gets a little bit more interesting, because now all of a sudden he's trick-or-treating, and like I said before, it's Christmas. His grandma is a little confused. She's like, why did the bowling place give you this snowflake balloon when it's clearly Halloween? Now come on, what's Mr. Mealtime's first name? Does he have a first name? He needs a first name, let's see. I don't know, but she was like, all right, listen here, whatever your name is. She's just really confused. She's like, all right, so even though this bowling place is really weird, they gave you a snowflake balloon, and we also just left a Christmas party. I am totally 100% sure that it's Halloween, and we are going trick-or-treating. And so he just went trick-or-treating in December, and everyone was like, what the heck? What are you doing here? And it's just been a really embarrassing night for Mr. Mealtime. All of his friends later on saw him just trick-or-treating in the snow. Everyone sent him away. He got no candy. He's just not having a very good night. So I will end this Mealtime video by the grave of our sombrero. I am so sad that that sombrero got eaten. Hopefully our masterpiece will be, what's the word? Accepted? Probably. What do you guys think about upgrading to a bigger den? Like, I'm thinking maybe an art studio, because at this point I'm just lacking space on the walls. I just really need more space to put more art, and I'm just not quite sure how to go about that. So what do you guys think? Should we get a bigger den for these Mealtime videos? Because I'm okay with that, but I don't know what you guys think. We'll have to redecorate it and everything. So let me know in the comments below. Feel free to send me a message on Animal Jam, because you will probably be in a future video. But thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I hope to see you in the comments in my videos. Bye-bye!